Developing story this morning. A well-known 24-hour fast food restaurant held up at gunpoint about an hour and a half ago. It is the Del Taco on McCausland, about a block from Forest Park. Let's talk it over with Fox News' John Brown. He's live on the scene this morning with an update. And, you know, John, you kind of think, gosh, who robs a Del Taco?
Yeah, that's been the sentiment out here, even among police officers, because, well, quite frankly, this is a place where a lot of overnight crews, including police officers, frequent. And so, yeah, these guys apparently went in last night around 4 a.m. All of them had weapons, forced the employees onto the ground, got the key to the safe, and took off with a significant amount of cash. So, yeah, it has shocked a lot of people out here this morning. At least two of the three suspects now in custody, Margie. So, yeah, quick police work in this case.
Two in custody, John. We were hearing a pretty unusual description saying they were wearing clown masks at first. Is that true?
Yeah, well, that was the call that originally came in. It said that, you know, the people had broken into the building, had clown masks on. So I just asked the lieutenant about that. I said, were they really wearing clown masks? And she said, no, not exactly. One of the guys had on a black ski mask. The other one had just a hoodie up. The other one, though, had a mask, kind of one of those Richard Nixon masks that everybody's so familiar with, mm-hmm. where it's a long face and the face goes down to here. One of the guys had that mask on. They've recovered some of the evidence, including some of the masks and also a couple of handguns. So not exactly a clown mask, but unusual nonetheless.
Yeah, I'd say so. All right. Fox News' John Brown live in West St. Louis this morning. Thank you, JB.